Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another reaction video, and you are watching Naeem Good Reaction. So today I'm making a reaction on KATSEYE and KATSEYE. But you've been so out of touch, touch. That about you way too much, much. Overall, live performance at Los Angeles, so we have seen this live performance on YouTube channel. So come to with me and let's watch together and let's go. Secondly, I'm gonna tell you about the KATSEYE, a girl group, is an American girl group formed through the reality show Dream Academy, a collaboration between HYBE, UMG and KIFFN Records. The group consists of 6 members and their names are Manon, Sophia, Daniela, Lara, Megan and Yonshi. The group debuted in 2014 with single debut, which will be followed by extended play as I guess the first live performance of their girls. So move on. Lot of crowd, they are stuck in their live performance. Oh, they're looking so confident on their touch song. Wow, their costumes are different from their song, but they're looking so cool. These are so looking handsome, beautiful and so confident, and they are performing very beautiful performance. It's well organized. Oh God. Sophia is very well organized, the whole team, and Lara is looking so confident. Their act, Lara is looking so confident in her act and in her dance, and Sophia directed all of the girls and she's all looking so active and positive on their confidence. Wow, this man is sitting back of the stage, and this is not a good quality camera, but if they release a good camera quality on YouTube, so I will make another reaction on it. Wow, everybody enjoying their performance. From their confidence, they are not look like this is the first time they are performing since from 10 years ago. KATSEYE, Icon, their fandom name Icon, Los Angeles 2024, KON, KON? या ये लड़कियां पहली दफा स्टेज पे आई हैं और इतना कॉन्फिडेंस है इनमें, मतलब मत ही पूछो, और मतलब पूरा क्राउड एंजॉय कर रहा है इनको.
Wow.
जबरदस्त.
Next up is our very first performance of our new single.
This is the second single album, Touch. And what? I think they performed their debut, the first academic song. Oh, it's looking so gorgeous. The choreography and dance move, each and everything is so appreciable, extraordinary, I can say, extraordinary. Cat's eyes, wow. No one can perform like this one. Actually, this is a youngster and newcomer, and they catch lot of people's hearts feeling. All of the girls looking so happily, so smiley. It's a course is so smiley. Yes. They're looking so innocent, girls group. Wow. Amazing. This is fantastic act, and this is fantastic performance, and just wow. I'm just saying, just wow. They performed like they have been doing for this since 10 years to perform this live performance. Not just their first day at Los Angeles. I believe they will touch the sky if they are doing hard work like this one song. And the synchronize is so much insane, and their energy is so much amazing, incredible, mind-blowing, appreciable, and they look so natural on the stage. There is nothing like as a artificial things, and just so mind-blowing, so appreciable. So thank you guys, and you guys stream their song touch a lot of time whenever you feel like single, and whenever you feel like so much happily, just stream their song. And the vocals of each person in this group is amazing, and especially I would like to thanks to the Sophia. She's performed well, and she organized well to all of the girls, and on their stage presence and talent, mind-blowing, top of the 10, and so much group potential, so huge. They could be the next big global K-pop musicians and K-pop awarded and K-pop group. Mind-blowing. KATSEYE truly slide their performance, and I can't wait to see next song of the KATSEYE. I think so, KCON, and we can say their performance is so much fantastic, guys. And one last thing in my reactions, I would like to say just that they look like as BTS choreography, and I think so, they train with the BTS choreographer, and with explain their flawless execution so much. And now it's our responsibility, let's all continue to support to the KATSEYE and KCON, the group. This is a innocent group, and we have to support them, and we have to stream their songs touch, and we have to support a lot of time, whenever you feel you have a time to stream their song. So today this is my reaction, and we will see in the next reaction video. So I would request you all of the cute subscriber, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting a new reaction video on your desktop, on your mobile, and just watch my reaction video. If you like my reaction video, so please give your thoughts in my comment box. And I really request all of my Pakistani guys, please, if you like my reaction, please share with your colleagues and friend my reaction, and please support to me and like previous one. And I need your support, need your love, need your cooperation. Thank you so much, guys. See you in the next reaction, and see you in the next level group K-pop music. Bye bye. See you. Bye bye. Peace off.